Hey, what's up?
Julian! Oh, okay. Where are you right now?
I'm walking through Forsyth. I just got done studying at Arnold.
No. I need you to come back to the dorm and let me in.
Okay, why, what's up?
I got locked out. I really need to get to this class, and I already have 4 absences, so...
I told you to stop wasting your absences.
This isn't the time to lecture me. I just need you to please come back to the dorm and let me in.
Okay, I'm on the way.
Why don't you get it? Can't you get it? Understand? They're gonna execute the mother to elevate the man. They're gonna propagate the killer, eliminate the youth. They're gonna blind date everyone until you love them too. They're gonna blind date everyone until you love them too. They're gonna blind date everyone until you love them too. They're gonna blind date everyone until you love them. This is the way that it is. This is the way that it always will be. Something you love, that is something you miss. Something you say, that is something you need.
Excuse me.
What? I'm sorry. I wasn't looking where I was going.
Julian, it's me, Mike.
Hey, Mike. I'm in a bit of a rush.
Seriously? You told me you helped me out with my horn today. I've been waiting here for you for 10 minutes.
I know. I'm sorry, but my roommate...
Julian, I really need your help. And you promised me you'd help me out today. Please? You're the only person I know in class.
Okay, maybe just for a little bit.
It's so annoying. I never know what to do. It's really just...
Oh, thank God!
I was worried. I just ran here 10 minutes straight, and then I had to help my friend, and oh my God.
Whatever, can you just let me in? Please.
Can you hurry up? I only have like 10 minutes left.
It's not in my pocket. I forgot. I had to show the card.
You what?
I left it in the door.
Pretty precious, who gives a shit?